Assalamu alaikum, I am Nidhi for Yasmin. Hello my dear students, how are you? I hope all of you are fit and fine. Welcome to my online class, dear students. Today I discuss with you chapter 11, Weather and Climate Preparation. So, from your textbook. So, dear students, in your last class I discussed with you short question. Today I discuss with you about question from your textbook. Okay. So dear, all of you ready to write? Please take your science copy. I hope all of you ready to write. Number one, what is pressure? Dear students, to help of your writing, I repeat three times the questions. What is pressure? What is pressure? What is pressure? The answer is air pressure is the force produced by the weight of the air pressing down on the earth's surface. Air pressure is the force. Air pressure is the force produced by the weight of the air. Produced by the weight of the air. Produced by the weight of the air pressing down on the earth's surface. 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 There are two types of air pressure. There are two types of air pressure. There are two types of air pressure, low pressure and high pressure. Low pressure and high pressure. Wind blows from the high pressure area. Wind blows from the high pressure area. Wind blows from the high pressure area to low pressure area in order to replace to low pressure area in order to replace the rising warmer air by the cold air. The rising warmer air by the cold air. The rising warmer air by the cold air. The seasonal temperature contrast of the land. The seasonal temperature contrast of the land. The seasonal temperature contrast of the land and the ocean develop high and low pressure system. High and low pressure system. High and low pressure systems. Now I discuss with you question number 2. How does low air pressure create? How does low air pressure create? So, dear students, you can write these questions, this question answer in your textbook, case number 76. Low pressure and high pressure play up. So, now I discuss with you question number 2. How does low air pressure create? During the daytime, land become warmer than the water. And the warmer land warms the air above. During the daytime, land become warmer than the water. Land become warmer than the water. And the warmer land warms the air above. And the warmer land warms the air above. And the warmer land warms the air above. Air that is warmed becomes lighter. Air that is warmed becomes lighter. Air that is warmed becomes lighter than the surrounding air. So it rises up. So it rises up. As a result, low pressure develops over the land. Low pressure develops over the land. On the other hand, air over the ocean is cooler and heavier, so it sinks. Then high pressure develops over the ocean. Then high pressure develops over the ocean. The wind blows from high pressure to low pressure area. In order to replace the rising warmer air by the cold air. At night, the land is cooler than the ocean. Therefore, high pressure develops over the land and low pressure develops over the ocean. High pressure develops over the land and low pressure develops over the ocean. Now I discuss with you, why is there more rainfall during rainy season in Bangladesh? So the answer is, so dear students, these questions also you can write in your textbook, page number 77, summary, full paragraph summary. So now I discuss with you question number 3. You can write, why is there more rainfall during rain season in Bangladesh? Humidity is the measure of how much moisture is in the air. Why is there more rainfall during rainy season in Bangladesh? So the answer is, we have already learned about the weather components. Such as temperature, humidity, wind, cloud, rain, and air pressure. The components of weather are also the components of climate. Humidity is the measure of how much moisture is in the air. So you have to write in second paragraph. Humidity is the measure of how much moisture is in the air. The lesser the moisture in the air. During rainy season, during rainy season, the monthly average humidity, and rainfall, is higher than those in other months. The southwest seasonal point. The southwest seasonal point brings much moisture from the Bay of Bengal. During rainy season, this moisture causes heavy rainfall. The northeast monsoon, which brings cold, dry air. From the northern land in winter. The moisture causes heavy rainfall. The northeast monsoon, which brings cold, dry air from the northern land in winter. Okay, so dear students, no more today. Please note down today's homework. Learn word question 1, 2, 3 from chapter 11. Okay. So dear students, if you have any inquiry, please contact me.